came to her that was her authority. He took the mantles from Adam. Adam was given dominion. Dominion of God and authority to set you lions, to set you bears, to set you tigers. But he the cause to become a pillar. I'm talking in heaven tonight. God is sending deliverance. It's here tonight. And it's here to Jesus. My brother and sister, you ask me then, why are you? Do we need deliverance from? We need deliverance from the heathen order. Because you wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against flesh and violences, and against violence, against the rulers of darkness in our places. Somebody said, Pastor, it is my neighbor. I said, no, it is a devil who gets your neighbor. Because when Satan was kicked out of heaven, according to Revelation, he took one turn of the direction of the angel grace, and they become demons later. They become fallen angels. They become demons. Ask me then when a person is evil, who is influenced never? And I tell the Bible, tell me, you are under the influence of Satan. Because Lazarus is Satan, where are you coming from? He said, I've been down. Do I hear the word? Seeking for a man. Do I need to go? He did a vessel. He will use a vessel. He used fear. He used Herod. He used Nebuchadnezzar. But praise be to God. God used David. And he gave David the prayer. By living, I will walk. To the valley of the shadow of death. I will hear the word.
Yeah.
It is a military connotation. So the man who said we are legion, saying we are 6,000 of us, living in one body, that must be a heathen man. The Bible said they could not shame him. He would bear shame. He would heal stone. And his house was among the tomb. He lived near the cemeteries. But when Jesus took on the scene, one legion, two legion, three legion. Daniel, he just called. the Bible said Daniel get down and prayer and fasting. Daniel was so pardon and cheerful God who keep covenant with Israel. We are sinners. Oh, as my father said, and we are sinners. And when God hear Daniel, he said the answer. He the demons were in the second heaven, and the Bible said when Daniel reached Daniel, he said on the day you pray, heaven sent the answer, but the Hebrews break with an entrance of prayer. You can ask everyone here, that Michael is near right now, and the demons are waiting in the heaven, and in the heaven, my Michael. I'm closing. So the Apostle Paul said, we are called principalities, we are called powers, we are called rulers of darkness, spiritual wickedness.